Actor Ernie Lively, the father of Blake Lively, died. He was 74 years old. Entertainment Tonight reports Lively died from cardiac complications in Los Angeles. His career spans 5 decades, including parts in The Dukes of Hazzard, Turner and Hooch, and The West Wing. Lively is survived by his wife, 5 children, and 9 grandchildren. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.